Yeah, it did. So you the Birdman? You the Birdman. So you gonna ask? You gonna tell me are rabbits birds?
Yeah,
yeah.
A friend of mine,
Doug. Oh, okay.
His name is David Goose.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been in the paper a lot.
Oh, okay.
Next time, I'm gonna have to get him in the picture.
Yeah.
So he needs to be in there.
All right.
But I'll be the Birdman. I've been doing it. The seagulls been coming here about 12 years.
Yeah.
And I've been feeding them ever since they've been coming in.
Yeah, I'm from up around Tell City, up the river there a ways. They've got them up there too. So
yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you know then how long they've been coming in.
Yeah.
Here they've been coming in, I'd say 12, maybe 13 years now.
Yeah.
Here's flying by. I'm not almost 90 years old.
Yeah.
But anyway.
Yeah.
And time's flying by.
You betcha.
But anyway, I'm happy enough.
Well, that's the important thing. That's the important thing.
Yeah, see, I'm on.
Yeah.
A friend of mine took it.
Yeah.
That third one.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And a guy, he's a River Journal person that did this.
Yeah.
But he took the first one I took of. But I've been in a newspaper about five times.
Yeah.
Even a few of
them. Oh, okay. And
so I always tell, I'm 89 years old.
Yeah.
World War II veteran.
Yeah.
And I'm happy as can be, and I feed the seagulls and the little birds.
Oh, that's good. That's good. I seen that road up there when I drove by a while ago, and I walked back down here, and I seen Birdman on front of the car, so I thought I had better come down here and get the story.
I got a friend here that's feeding with me.
Yeah.
And he's an apprentice.
Yeah.
He's 85.
85. Well.
We kidding. He'll never make a journal. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know, you know what union means, but that's why.
Yeah.
I'm
oh, yeah. Union. Yeah. Yeah.
I was a big union man.
Was you? Oh, did you work at USAC? Or?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. See? Yeah. That's my friend. He's beating America.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see.
See, and that's
yeah.
I told him at 85. This little girl, she took our picture, and I made her first, last time she took this one. I said, honey, I want you to make it see go. I said, I'll get him down here.
Yeah.
He got her hand, and he did.
Well, I would
I come to take pictures. I said, okay, you can take a picture. Throw it in, she took a picture of it.
Yeah, over there. Over there. So did you work out there at the, what was it, carbide back in the day, or?
No, I didn't.
You didn't work carbide? No, you was a union man, dude. What were you?
I was a union man, yeah. I was a carpenter.
Oh, you're a carpenter, okay. You know Lester Cross?
Cross?
Yeah. Yeah, I worked him a time or two.
Yeah.
At West Vaco.
I ain't worked on it in 30 years.
Yeah,
I've been
retired. Yeah, that's probably 20 years ago when I worked with him.
Yeah.
Yeah. So,
they changed up a lot.
Well.
Yeah. Good talking.
Yeah. Good to meet you. I'm from Tell City, up the river, Tell City, Indiana. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Well, you have a good day, sir.
All right, you too.